Davis Love is going to execute the ideal pivot here. Notice how his head moves away from the target on the backswing, while his right thigh moves away from the red line it began against at setup. To accomplish this, both knees stay flexed, and his right knee in particular will rotate open away from the target on the backswing. This creates a very powerful angle between his right thigh and the ground at the top of the swing.